Friesland. Yeah, two Frieslands on our team. AZN with that. Pacho pulls Seafood. Yeah. I hope they're faster. Then yeah, I think the French ones are gonna be fast. Those will be fun. There you are. AP over HE. Got one. Heal up. Okay, there's another DD over there. Come on. Boom. There he is. What the crap hit me? Just a good battleship build? So I got a kill. We got two caps. Might as well keep the guns up. Friesland got them in the Montana. Not bad, not bad at all. Let's make him think that I'm... Let's hold off fire until he commits. Oh, never mind. Kill steal time. Oh, good job, good job. Let's try a B.
Nice shot! You hit the enemy! Good job! Capture area B. No problem! You hit the enemy!
Really, AP is not doing bad, but AP is not doing bad. Still kill. Yep, good. Oh man, Friesland's a nut shit. But you know what's funny is that I think it's because of the smoke. So I'm like, I really don't like all gunboat DDs a lot of the time. I like having the torps, but this thing isn't bad. Oh. I don't know what the difference between this and the Harugumo. Maybe I'm playing it wrong? Not relying on the smoke enough? Who knows? Also the universe, like the 360 turrets. It's very nice.
Very, very nice.
Yeah. Pretty solid ship. Also, any way to piss off a carrier. If you have a ship that can piss off a carrier, it's a good ship. Kurt Hole shield. At least three fires too, which is kind of I didn't use a lot of AP though. Yeah, still. Not bad. Not bad at all. Not too shabby. 51. Not an insane game on damage, but still a pretty solid game. Yeah, good job, Montana. Doing that much damage. Good.